The Spirit of the Lord through the CHM is saying 2017 is the year to be distinguished.
Yes, hallelujah. Yes, hallelujah, hallelujah,
hallelujah. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not lack. I shall not lack. Are you seeing that? This is an impossible situation.
Really, this is the work of God.
I don't worry about tomorrow.
we don't come here to worship, but I come here to worship. Praise the Lord. I don't know about you. And also to thank him for his grace. Praise the Lord. Yeah, for always confirming and fulfilling his vision. You know, how can a child of God lack? From 1st of January, 31st December, Makapua, a promise, a word of assurance. Psalm 23, you can recite it. Amen.
Amen.
Recite it every day. I said this morning, this is how I have done it now. They've already forgotten. God knows about the economic situation. He knows it. But the word economic was not coined by God. Praise the Lord. It was coined by man. When you talk about economics, you are talking about difficult situations and putting a lot of controls, right? In order to manage life. But in Genesis chapter 1, what we know, a situation which was created by good, by God, is goodness. There was a crisis. Crisis, economy. Praise Lord. But Maria Vatura, that is chaos. No, but why create and goodness? Chesi chakai pa chayenge chiri pa meri pao, he would turn it into what? Goodness. Saka, when there is goodness, how can you lack? You need goodness in your life. Tell your neighbor, you need goodness in your life. Your neighbor, your neighbor, your neighbor. No, 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 your neighbor. They are in Harare. Are you understanding? Genesis chapter 1, everything that God created, it was what? Good. Kudotiva na wamu ali chayewo chayewo. Walu faba ni muya wamu ali. Goodness, hallelujah. There should be signs and what? And wonders when I full assurance. How are they doing that? Because of the goodness of God and what? In you. So God said, declare this every day. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall not lack. So why are you living a life in opposition to what God has decreed upon your life? Where does lack come from? Don't talk economics, a son of God. Talk about goodness. Praise the Lord. Children of God should never lack. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Just when I talk about goodness that is following me. Right? Because I believe in the word of God. Tell your neighbor, believe in God.
Believe in God.
And goodness,
and goodness
and mercy,
and mercy
shall follow you
shall follow
all the days of my life.
All the days of my life.
By the rivers of Babylon, which we could not sing, till in a foreign land. Shut up and boy. Yes, we talk about goodness. Can you sing for us? Praise the Lord. Sing for yourself and for us as well. Thank you, Jesus.
Bye. I'm not afraid to die. Christ, my Lord. I am more than a conqueror through Christ, my Lord. I am more than a conqueror through Christ, my Lord.
Yeah. Oh,
favor is my name. My name is favor. Favor is my name, is my name, is my name. Favor is my name.
Yeah. just want to worship together. Amen. So you provide the fire. I'll provide the sacrifice. If you give myself to you, God.
Give myself away so you can use me.
So here I am to walk.
You hold together.
2 minutes, just for 2 minutes, just say something to the Lord for 2 minutes. Father, we give you glory, we give you honor. You are worthy to be given glory.
Yeah.
my faith.